sing a song thing. change the brick from if could wreck the whole foundation. You have a place you have to maintain. Title out to control. You put a foot down and then keep it down until you can't pick it up. Until the roots have grown around your foot is stuck down. You control any line that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any lies that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any lies that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any just expect your undying alliance. I did a recount and you were still wrong. You're very welcome to chat, although I seriously doubt that you can read my writing. You control any line that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any lies that you like. You control any lies that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any line that you like. You control any line that you like. You control, you control, you control.
I would like to apologize to any customers who are having difficulty renting Fever Pitch, based on the substandard novel by Nick Hornby. Down to you, don't know what that is. Ghostbusters, I'm deeply sorry about that. What a wonderful film. It's another song. Less banter, more songies. Although I know it's obvious, I'm being preposterous, ridiculous, conspicuously wrong. Sticking freshly hammered thumb, drawing maps of places that do not exist, except in fact they do exist. The places are the maps, a completely pointless exercise perhaps. All of the comfy furniture destroyed, and I am a humanoid. Don't know why I'm saying stuff. One syllable a day's enough. I've written something down just to make a mark. An A and A and A and A and an H and H and an exclamation mark. All of the comfy furniture destroyed. I am a human annoyed. And the instruction manual simply says avoid. A song that I haven't played for a long time, except I did play it earlier when I was trying to practice it. It's called The Wrong Order.
It's
face you right with a tongue like a knife cutting through. I could tell you a secret you probably know isn't true. But a minute with you is an hour in my head the next day. And I'm blaming my brain, cause my brain is to blame anyway. And I don't know a thing and I'm not gonna tell. It's a horrible thing and I made it myself. Like the ring of the drum when the drum's gone away. It's a sound in the dark that is leading us up the wrong road. It's a fridge in the kitchen, you know, it's about to explode. And I know what I heard, but I will not repeat. Cause I tried and it ends in defeat. The improbable happens to you every day. And logic of life only gets in the way. The sun and the moon are conspiring again. The sun and the moon are conspiring again. To summon a lunatic idiot man. The sun and the moon are conspiring again. And you notice this. Arrived in a place that I don't understand. If you try to describe, it's destroyed, then it's void, then it's down. And I know that it's coming, don't know what it is, but I'll carry on running toward what it is. A knock on the door from a twist in the tail. A knock on the door from a long time ago. It's a beautiful place and I don't wanna go. It's a beautiful place and I don't wanna go. It's a beautiful place and I don't wanna go. It's a beautiful face and I don't wanna know. It's a beautiful face and I don't wanna know. Notice this. Something explodes inside you. Time is sliding. Sponsored by Red Stripe. They're obviously not sponsoring it, it's just it's quite tasty. It's an acceptable lager.
An ordinary state. When it's near, I can't wait. It's in bed.
Requires unplugging and then plugging something here. Sorry, I was just considering renting Ali G in the house. $320 for a week. I don't know if I can live with it for that long. It's a slightly disappointing film, so yeah. But quite fun. Sorry, I'm playing a game. A song called Part of a Diagram. Thank you. in the mouth swallow down raw. It's a diagram, it didn't tell me why, and I saw, and the lines got worn and the thoughts are torn. I was a part of a diagram. 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 Should I play a what sort of song should I play? Slowy. I don't. Which one? Is it Fuck 'em?
Yeah,
Fuck 'em.
Yeah,
I could do. Options are. I could play a song with lots of swearing, which is kind of an sort of guitar and singing kind of song. Should be, shouldn't it, if it's going to be done in here. I would... 15. It's not so bad. It's a C... It's a C word. Can you get a C word into 15s these days? It's an 18 then. So there's that. Self-indulgent, be sad, slow song. For a nervous tick, and now I've turned into a worthless prick with nothing learned. It's insidious to let indulgence take a stranglehold. Too serious, I get so self-involved. I get so very wasted for a little light relief. A search for new perspective and an idiot's belief. And it's like waiting for a bus. When it comes, it'll probably be full of total utter fucking cunts. It's easy to forget the many wrongs committed on the way. If everything's punishment for deeds of yesterday. Some theory of a curse that was unleashed when I was two. It makes it worse to splurge it all onto the ears of you. And even though belligerence was swapped for a nervous tick, it's still no less insidious. I'm still a worthless prick. And it's like waiting for a bus. When it comes, it'll probably be full of total utter fucking cunts. I remain a worthless prick, and it's like waiting for a bus. When it comes, it'll probably be full of total, utter fucking chaos.
Thank you.
Self-indulgent, slow, sad song. I've just remembered it requires this, which appears to be broken. Let me just see if... Song. Professional. That's exactly why I'm giving such a substandard performance. Were I getting paid, I would be blowing your mind. Since it's free, substandard. Thank you very much for listening. And again, I've said it before, but playing in 20th Century Flicks is just amazing to me because it was completely my just favourite thing when I lived nearby and rented VHS tapes. I'm struggling, self-employed. I can't. I'm sorry. Which reminds me, I normally have CDs for sale, but you can download my last two albums on BitTorrent, if you like. Seriously, I do have some CDs. There's two of them. One of them's £5, one of them's £10. You've got Small Vessel downloading already? Great. Here's a song from that, freely available via Torrent Sites album, which is called I Threw a Wobbly.
Upset and grumpy through a wobbly. I can roll bodily.
Thank you very much. Cheers, Will, for having me, and everyone else. Thank you very much for listening. Hello, internet. Thank you very much. My name's Esther Esau. Have a good. Okay, thanks. I will then. Trying to get off everyone else in me, behaving unhealthily. And when I zoomed into one of your eyes, you Photoshop, it was the last opportunity to get off. And who isn't trying to get off everyone else in me, behaving unhealthily? The last opportunity to get. Thank you very much. Cheers again for having me. Have a lovely one.